Okay, so it's time to do some illustration on this cobbler shaker I've just made. It's three separate parts. Here's the base, and of course the top. And as you can see in here, we have the screen there, so you don't get your ice into your alcohol there. For this one, I am going to do a scallopus. Let's see if we can line it out and have it go over all three pieces. And what I like to use tool-wise is this bison sgraffito tool. It's got a nice, this is the round point one. It's got a nice point to it. And I will come back and refine some of the lines, make them a little deeper with the one that is a square tip. Now, time to look, think. And the way this works is, well, as you can see, I just start drawing into the clay. I've been drawing these scallopuses for quite a while, so I don't really think too much about needing a pre-draw or pattern to follow. It's all about working the piece itself. It's fun, sometimes a little nerve-wracking. As you can see, my hands got a little shake to it right now. Hopefully that shake doesn't come through on the final piece. I like to draw into the leather hard clay. It gives me a place where I can rub my black underglaze into it after I apply color. This is the fun part. Let's back a little bit. Hopefully I'm not losing too much in the camera there. Oh, here comes the rain again. Perfect weather. Not really. Annoying, actually. Because it takes my pots forever to dry. Yay, humidity, right? For those of you who don't know, this particular character is one of my various creatures that I believe take over after we have a nuclear holocaust. That's what happens when a here, start the back side of this arm. Is a scallopus, yeah. Cross between an octopus and a skull, so not gonna have tentacles. That's gonna be for a squid. This guy's got arms. Of course. Arms have got to have suckers. Yeah. Because how can I? How's he going to be able to grab a thing? He doesn't have suckers. His arm's a little smaller than I normally would make. Maybe we can. Good thing about original creatures, you can pretty much do what you want. Who's gonna tell you you're wrong, right? That's one. So we'll start this arm around this way. It'll come off the top of this one. Into here. Move around. And this is real time thinking and creating. Trying to be original. Telling a story. At the same time, a story that pot after pot. Of course, I also have this guy created on shoes. He's in a little illustrated short book I've created. And as my wife can tell you, what I've been working on over the past 4 days, transferring these drawings to digital so I can have them on a Threadless account that I've started, so people can then order them and put them on just about anything they want. Yeah. I'm gonna have a Sculpus on it. Phone case, duvet covers. It's quite interesting. Consumerism on a creature created by the greed of humans. So, this is how it's done. Long, slow process. Yeah, it's gonna be a roll this back up. See what I'm doing here. Bring it down to the foot. Sometimes I'll even bring the the piece around the foot, because who doesn't like a little surprise underneath? Look at the piece as the whole piece is one big happy one big canvas, really. Side. Start this arm. Finish of this arm. Way up here. Sometimes you have to erase nice part when you work at a leather hard stage. Depends on how much erasing you can do. Luckily at this particular pot, or at this stage, I can do some serious erasing. But we're gonna try not to do too much. Side of that one there. And I'll do another one here. Yeah, it's a process. But if you're gonna do work that has that nobody else is doing, you gotta do that process. You gotta figure that aspect that you want. And it might take more effort than say just throwing a glaze on there and letting that glaze do all the decoration. Which is nothing wrong with that. I mean, I almost wish I could do that, but for some reason my aesthetic keeps pushing me to pull a little more control, put a little more time into the piece. Make it that much more different. In the words of Randy Brodnick's, mo better. Because it's all about making things mo better. Something's gonna last for, possibility lasting 30,000 years. It's gonna have my name attached to it. As well, make it as mo better as possible. Small one that curves around on itself. Yeah. Scopus got to get himself a little hug once in a while. Bring that on up this way. And that is the beginning of the Scopus piece. Now, start working the details in. after that, I'll probably do another video so that I don't bore you and chase you away with hours and hours upon working on one piece.